Split.
Split. Split. Split.
Blow through. Blow through. Good. Nice. Punch the sky. Punch the sky. Punch the sky. There you go.
Big jump. Big jump. Get up.
Has to come to help the student.
Let's go.
One. Good. Pull it. And one. Good. Pop. Good. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Yep. Oh yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Here we go. Up there. There you go.
Softball wise?
Yeah.
Probably my speed.
Yeah.
Speed and
you're getting there though. You got a lot faster since last year, I can tell you that.
Yeah. Like at shortstop, a range of motion, like not range of motion, my range, how far I can get. And diving too.
How's your leadership?
It's good. I think I'm a pretty good leader on the team.
Yeah. Pretty
good. I like to
make sure everybody's accountable.
Yeah.
Doing the right thing, lead by example.
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
I like to lead with energy.
Nice.
Get the team pumped up.
Nice, nice. How about at home? What do you think you do better at home, behaviorally?
Don't procrastinate.
Procrastinate, I like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I do.
I like that.
A lot.
So like, what do you mean by like when your parents tell you something, like do it the first time?
Yeah, not wait, yeah.
That's easy fix, huh?
Yeah.
Gotta execute, right?
Mm-hmm.
Just like in ball. Gotta execute. You get an assignment, yep. Coach gives you an assignment. Gotta execute.
Yeah.
You did it in ball, right? Waited. That's the spot.
Yeah.
Coach was like, hey, look, I need you to do this. You don't do it. Next guy,
get spot. Yeah.
That's how cookie is. Same thing. Same time. Just keep doing what you're doing. Look good. Okay. But just always make sure that you always aim for that next spot. So even though you might be crushing it right now, understand there's a next level.
Yeah.
Right? There's always somebody else that's working just like you.
Yeah.
So what's going to separate you from that other girl? Mm-hmm. Even for that one spot that you go to that Oregon scholarship 5 years from now. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So keep that in mind. Every time you're out here, every time you're at home hitting, every time you're working out, I like saw that video you working out the other day. I like that. Hey, but that's the mentality we got to have. You know what I mean? We gotta motivate ourselves.
Yeah.
Nobody else is gonna give us anything.
Yep.
We shouldn't allow people to, hey, I need you to work out. I need you to
do
this.
Yeah, you should do it on your own.
We gotta have the energy to do it on your own. That's how I was when I was young. I was always tapped in. Even when my dad did all this football stuff, I was tapped in on my own. I did my own stuff.
Yep.
You know what I'm saying? So I see that in you. Keep that up. Don't lose it, okay? Don't get distracted by whatever else, okay? Just keep doing what you're doing. Proud of you, okay?
Thank you.
All right. Love.